Hello, what's up, my people? How are you guys doing today? Okay, I've gotten a series of calls from the last video I made concerning the prepaid meter upgrade, which is one of the things that are rightly going on right away. I want to make us understand this upgrade is not just for Lagos, not just for Nigeria, it's a global upgrade. So all the distribution has deemed it fit for those of us using prepaid to do an upgrade for our prepaid meter. Okay, like I got a series of calls from different people. I want to make a disclaimer that I don't work for any of the distribution, be it Lagos, be it Ikeja, be it Ibadan, none of the distribution I work. I'm just doing this as a humanitarian service so that people can assist themselves watching this video, which instead of running to their office and spiling up crowd, or just avoid the crowd so you can be at the comfort of your home and do this video and watch this video and get yourself upgraded right away. Okay, so that's that. I want to say thank you for those of us that are subscribed to our YouTube channel. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please make it fit right away and use the bell notification icon, like our video, subscribe to our channel, and most importantly, we drop educational videos 3 times a week on IT-related issues and maintenance and repair. So if you find yourself this channel to be one of the places you want to be, you are highly welcome. Without further ado, let's dive into this lecture. Thank you.
The first thing you need to do as an Eko Electric distribution user, these are the things that are important. I'll put in the detail. Number one is the meter number, number two is the phone number, number three, email, your street address, and your landmark, that is the place that is more popular to your address, okay? And state and city. So once you put this information, it will take you to the next stage. Okay, so these are the things that you need. So I'm putting the details right away so that you can see it.
So are we covering it because of privacy issue? Okay, like I've put in the details. So this is the next page that is after putting the details. Say there is an unresolved issue with this prepaid meter. Please reach out to our customer care. So this particular meter can't be upgraded right away. So you have to call, reach out to your people in this category, can go to their office and get your meter issue resolved. Okay, now I will put in another details also so that you can see the category of this person also.
So I'm putting the details of this person right away again. This is second prepaid meter number. Okay, like I said, I'm going to cut off the information because of privacy issue. So let's see what this customer is liable for. Okay, this particular customer, look at what the details are. He said your prepaid meter with the number is confirmed to be eligible for free STS upgrades. So for free STS upgrades, I have to tell you that the upgrade is free. So don't allow anybody to scam you. Okay, except you don't have time to go through the process and you can pay somebody to do for you. Okay. So every email, phone number, link to resolve this issue, I'll be dropping it on the description of this video below. So you can check it out. If you want to email the customer care, you can do that right away. Then you'll be giving a feedback. If you want to call, you can give it. So whichever that is convenient for you, every link and every phone number will be on the description below of this video. So try and do the needful. Okay, I'm doing this video just to educate us so that we not get any reason to be paying unnecessary money. Okay, because I understand how this NEPA official behaves in that particular region, especially in the mainland. Okay, like I said, I've had hands-on experience with them. These guys are really not funny. So I don't want anybody to take advantage of you. So thank you. If you find this video helpful, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Put on the bell notification icon. We drop educational videos on IT-related issues, news, maintenance, and repair. So we'll always be dropping 3 times in a week. I would like you to be beneficiary of our lecture. Thank you. Bye.